We're going to have a pair of penalties here as DiLauro and Wray are going to go at it. DiLauro with a right over the top before Wray got the gloves off. And now he fires off a couple to the back of his head. Two of them tied up now and nothing coming out of it. So tempers flared up there. Well behind the play. And we'll see if there's any extra penalties. Of course, both of them will go off. 5 minutes for fighting. And we'll see again if either side gets a power play out of it.